चाणक्य, कॉल हिम कौटिल्य और कॉल हिम विष्णुगुप्ता, ही विल बी अ लेजेंडरी टीचर एंड अ स्ट्रेटजिस्ट दैट वी हैव लर्नड अ लॉट अबाउट. His contribution to economics in form of Arthashastra, to politics in form of Niti Shastra is commendable and worth mentioning in every school and colleges teaching economics or political science, especially in India. So here I am trying to relate few sutras given by him in his works to the existing market and business environment. His sutras were self-explanatory and amazing that they belongs to different period but are still very well applicable. Number 1. Learn from mistakes of others. You cannot live long enough to make it all yourselves. The great example for this, like wrong positioning done by Nirma by launching a beauty soap, was a lesson for many brands. So before implementing any strategy, marketing manager must look into the similar result, recent attempts made by other companies and learn from their mistakes. Number 2. A person should not be too honest. Straight trees are cut first and honest people are screwed first. I'm not saying fraud and dishonesty is not the right way to market the product, but at the same time, complete honesty is not advisable. Number 3. The biggest guru mantra is never share your secrets with anybody, it will destroy you. Trademarks, patents and copyrights are the result of these actions and perfect example for Chanakya mantra. Number 4. Before you start some work, ask yourself about why, what and when. That is, why I am doing that, what will be the results and why, when I will be successful. Number 5. As soon as the fear approaches near, attack it and destroy it. If a company feels that competitor's new market strategy will result in losing manpower or losing market share, then immediately you should adopt some counter strategy to fail competitor's strategy. If you are waiting for some right time in future, it means you are giving some chances to your competitor. So it is important to understand your business as well as competitor's business to understand the techniques of strategy formulation and implementation by using Chanakya great sutras and mantras. Thank you for watching. For more updates, keep watching my channel.